coronavirus pandemic, we are advised to stay at home. Na kama lazima utoke usiongoke, make sure you keep a safe distance in public. Ukisikia kukohoa, tafadhali cough on your elbow to protect watu. Wash your hands thoroughly ukitumia sabuni, na pia unaweza tumia hand sanitizer. Kama unafeel hivi, usiogope pia. Unaweza call 719, which is the helpline number for you.
Good morning, Iron Boy. Good to see you. My face looks. So quick. Hi, how are you? Hi, Kevin. You guys are well? Good morning, Angie. What's up? What's up, guys?
Kumekucha.
Yo, wake up, man. Mekucha.
Thank you so much, Mase. Good morning, Sue. I like your picture yesterday, it's so nice. Good job, man. having a good morning. I know most of you guys are waking up to go and do some workout. I wish you all the best. Oh my god, I love this song, man. Good morning, Jose. How is it going, man?
Hey guys, my name is Vanessa Pam, and I just want to urge you to stay home. better to come to work early. It's actually better to come to work early.
Yeah.
And then you just.
Somebody's here, I swear to you. They're the
ones you should shine and get stressed about here. I have other things to worry about.
Did you?
Kids, stuff like that.
Utafanya nini sasa?
Thank you.
Somewhere.
it's true, because also our system economically doesn't want to matter. But other than that,
that's a bit. No, why? I did. Oh, what a daddy.
happening in China, me, I was still oblivious, like I was still that.
It never happened to us, because it always happens there.
Look when Ebola,
the level of my Easter cleansing everywhere. It's risky, man.
I don't even tell them my plans. Yeah.
But you're live on my Instagram, bro, which follows me. Me,
your bride.
Bro, she's following me, I don't know. Whoa.
She's doing her hair right now. She's supposed to be here.
Yeah. Then fly. I can see you. Good morning. She's so sleepy, guys. While you're fixing her hair, you make sure she looks legit.
Yeah. takes me to the next step of my life, or I don't know if anything else I should do. I'm just beginning to say.
When you have a work ethic, I was listening to something, someone was saying, guys were saying that if you're looking for a husband, one of the things you should look for, other than all these things you said, all that, is someone who has a work ethic. Because that means whether they have a job or not, they would always, they are very diligent, you know?
In everything.
Yeah, don't look for someone who just has a job, someone who really has a work ethic.
Harassed those who have money to bring me.
But that's also that's the thing. Even the money they're being given for free, wanna corrupt you.
Yeah, it gets disappeared.
100 million for buying tea and mandazi. Ministry of Health.
They don't have pure roads. Akianani, where are we?
Yeah.
Don't come to Africa.
I tell you.
You don't have Aussies, but you have products. You don't have Aussies, but you have like a fleet of products.
But you know, I mean, getting exactly with the, even me, I thought by now, you know, I was looking at Italy, their numbers, I'm like, gosh, it would be really bad. But God has really kept us. Something, there's something in our life that just has.
That's the reason I'm saying, yeah? Mm-hmm. When I think over and over, I think I've been joking for so many people. About, say, we are a third world continent. There's no way people die like that in the US, first world, or even China, or even America. Mm-hmm. I mean, Italy. And as we are still surviving.
Yeah. Asante.
We are lucky. Mm-hmm. Let's continue praying
that
God.
You have even predicted that.
That's what I thought. But now see God.
4 months later.
We are still there.
We still actually, you know. And they get upset by the road. They're not happy. They're not happy.
BLM, Black Mat Black Life is what?
They're not happy.
The Corona did kill you. There's nothing else can kill you. Mm-hmm. The predictions are wrong. And we thank God. See, Raisi. Is that you call the Devgami? Say, see, Raisi. It's true. It's not easy. They are alive today, honey. Shelly Potter, this good continent of ours. Yeah, we share buses, we share roads, we share everything.
Yes, you are your community.
So lucky. Sister, look at you, man.
Yeah, but we need to buy chemicals.
advertisement.
Yeah, when you go to buy ketchup and there's someone, the pictures they put on the research,
she looks so nice, guys. Thank you for keeping me company, guys. This morning. She woke up so early. Just a cute soul. You done?
Yeah.
Oh. Happy?
Oh, yeah. So classy.